Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter this issue where audio sounds funny and distorted like chipmunks on Windows PC, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video, I'll guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the audio troubleshooter, and since there is no inbuilt audio troubleshooter, you can copy this command line. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste it here and hit enter. This will invoke the playing audio troubleshooter. Now click on next to run it. The next solution would be to update the audio drivers. Go to intel.com, search for audio drivers in the Intel search bar, download this option and run it. The next solution would be to disable audio enhancements, and this has been explained over a separate article and a separate video on the Windows Club. The last solution would be to try different audio formats. This has to be done using the media player. When we speak about different audio formats, it could be MP4, it could be MKV, it could be different audio formats. And you can also try video formats for the same audio files. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.